I'm gonna have you go outside the room so we can talk about you.
Go outside the room
and put on your little outfit.
Oh. It's kind of slinky, I don't know about that.
You guys, Leah Kraemer is our managing broker at our office. She is tiny and feisty, and we all love her. What I'd like to do is anybody that has known Leah for more than a week, please stand up. Okay. I'm going to have you all come up to the front of the room with me. Okay, so what I want you guys to do, are you Leah lovers? What I want you guys to do is write one word. When you think of Leah,
last week.
One word that you think of, okay? Write it real nice and big. Piece of paper. Leah is our managing broker at the office that I work at in Goodyear. There's actually quite a few brokers up here from the same office. There's about 440-ish agents in our office. That is an amazing number. It's the largest number in the West Valley, okay? Most offices might have 30, 40 agents, maybe. There's only two other offices that have over 100, okay? So for someone, Miss Leah, she started this office about 4.5 years ago. She started with zero agents, okay? No one really knew what Realty One was, really. So to take this little tornado and to build an office such as ours,
that's what's gonna happen here.
Is an amazing accomplishment. Leah's currently going through a phase right now where she likes cooking and I think it's hilarious. So Leah is quite the Mickey Mouse extravagant. I don't know, what would you say?
I'm a Disney fan.
Slight, small Disney fan. Okay.
Literally.
So what I wanted to share with Leah today is that what I wanted to share is how do we see Leah, right? She helps us in the scariest moments, in the middle of the night sometimes, yeah, when we are just don't know what else to do. This one is a little beacon of light. But what I want to do today is share with her what we think of her. Okay? Go ahead. Oh, yeah. Okay. You want to flip your paper over?
Aw.
Awesome. Disneyland.
And it's because you work so hard that you show that you can still have fun when it's hard as you work.
I love people.
Direct and to the point. Direct and to the point.
And mine is because I've known you a really long time.
Smart. Direct.
I'm seeing a pattern.
Intelligent. Amazing. Funny.
Kind.
You don't know me at all.
Very responsive. Loyal. Electric. I like that one. Hilarious.
Mine's different.
Christmas dress. Yes. Crazy fun. Wise. Inspiring. Supportive. What's he called? Unicorn. energy twice. Organized, funky, unique, joyful, brilliant, sassy, fun, loyal. And what I would like to say is empowering. Okay. Leah, you're an amazing person. And I wanted to share with you how much of an effect that you have on us as a community. So thank you.
Thank you all. It was worth the getting.